Wait, make tests to see if your game works.
Okay, sweet.
Yeah, my game works. But...
My chat box.
Wanna make sure that there's no issues and shit.
I need to fix the I
Like
didn't even
how, like just go into single player or something?
I mean,
Or
yeah,
training, okay.
if you yeah, go into training mode, that should at least tell you how you're it'll if it looks bad right now in the main menu, it shouldn't look bad when you're in the actual game itself. It's just that Pandemic for some reason programmed it like that.
Say pandemic?
Yeah, that's the company that made this game.
Oh.
By the way, rest in peace to them.
Oh yeah, everything's working fine.
Perfect.
Hold up, I'm trying to make sure that my thing is working because I do not.
I forgot to mute the TV. Shit.
I forgot to mute the TV. Shit. I forgot to mute the TV. Shit.
Nice echo.
Nice echo there.
Am I able to melee?
No, you can't melee.
Oh sweet, I can hear the Star Wars music. That means, well, granted, I don't think Twitch bitches about the Star Wars theme playing in the background.
All right, am I able to sprint?
Yeah, you can sprint. Hold shift.
There we go.
I'm just gonna. Hey, Jimmy.
Yes.
On the multiplayer, the largest server is that Mustafar one. I don't know if it refresh. Hold on, I need to refresh this. Oh.
Not in the game, by the way.
Oh, what happened to that Mustafar server? What the fuck?
Alright, Alice, you ready?
Yeah, I've been ready. I'm in the game already.
Oh, why didn't you invite anybody?
That's not how this works. This is old, remember?
Okay, how do we play together then?
Okay, you see at the top where it says multiplayer?
Yeah.
Okay, look at the server browser. Hit where it says /max and sort by the largest server. Click the largest server, which should be one that says Coruscant.
What?
Jimmy, you know what I'm talking about, right? Jimmy?
Yeah, give me a second.
Okay. You have to go on the...
Alright, multiplayer, and then what else do I click?
Okay, you see where it says /max?
No.
Look at my stream. Look at my stream. Look at where I'm pointing at. /max with my cursor, right?
Let me load up your shit.
Oh. Thank you for your support.
Fuck up, you stupid.
Shut the fuck up, dumb cunt.
Dumb cunt.
You see it now, right? It's flashing on
okay.
My. It's flashing.
My screen looks a lot different than this.
Wait, what the hell does yours look like? It should look like this.
I have like session name and pet. Hold on. Oh, that's probably why. Hold on. Yeah, I was in create instead of join. All right, you said /max and then what else?
Okay, and then make sure it's sorted by the largest server at the top. It should say SWGO Galactic Battles.
Nope. So how do I sort it?
Hit the /max words. They'll be high.
All right, I got it. Jimmy, you coming or what?
You gotta give me a second. I'm trying to make sure my thing is.
Well, I'm gonna join this server and see what it does.
You gonna do an intro or something?
Oh yeah, welcome everyone to another lovely stream session of Corn Golden and accompanied by Malik. Say hi.
Hi.
And Jimmy, say hi.
Hello. Post is under
hostile control. Why can't I be somebody? You know, just auto assign me. Post for the Empire. Can I be my? Why am I following some guy named Ryan?
Oh, you're killing me.
What do you mean? What the? Oh, that's right. I'm not the. Whoa. That was a bad way to start. The hell?
We've lost a command post. Fight for it.
Why are you playing?
A command post has fallen to our enemies.
Why are you playing this then? What? I am.
What are you talking about?
Someone's typing in the chat. Not on my chat, but in the in-game chat. Ah! I am so confused. What the fuck is going on?
We've lost control of a command post. We've lost a command post. Take it back. Our numbers are being depleted.
You know, I think the better idea.
Wait, type John Cena.
John Cena. Thank you, John Cena. Ah, no, Rebel, ah. Well, I'm dead.
A command post is under hostile control. We're losing reinforcements.
Of course we're losing reinforcements.
When does the game end?
Once one team reaches the max number of, like, losses. So
you said we should play this game together and then just jumped in without us.
Yeah, that's how you're supposed to play the game.
Why did I even... So we're not even going to be in the same... Okay.
What, we're not...
Wait, are you on the same team?
Yeah, you can't even pick teams. Yeah, it has to auto-sort you.
Well, why did you suggest this game?
Because it's a good game.
Alright, I'm returning this.
Oh my god. You're making me say the F-word again on stream.
Dude, seriously, like... I bought this under the impression we'd be playing together.
Maybe it's just that one server.
Yeah, it's this one server.
We're losing reinforcements.
Try a different one.
But Alex is already playing for some reason. Because Jimmy's taken 7 years. I'm just watching Alex. I'm returning this shit.
I swear, I'm dealing with children sometimes.
Dude, there's no point in this.
A command post is under Imperial control. We've lost control of a command post. A command post has fallen to our enemies.
Hey, yo, Jimmy.
Take it back. Yeah.
How's your progress going?
Going fine. Yeah.
Some guy said in the game that he's hard right now. It's always nice to see.
We've lost control of a command post. A command post has fallen to our enemies. A command post is under hostile control. Our reinforcements are thinning. A command post is under Imperial control. A command post for the Empire.
Hey! All you have to do is just kill everybody on the other team until they reach zero. Or you take over all the command posts.
A command post is no longer under Empire control. A command post is under hostile control.
Whoop.
A command post has fallen to our enemies.
Oh, that wasn't fun. So what's your status now, Jimmy?
A command post for the Empire. The enemy is losing reinforcements. control of a command post. We've lost a command post. Fight for it. A command post has fallen to our enemies. For the Empire. A command post is under Imperial control. Their reinforcements are dwindling. We've lost control of a command post. We've lost control of a command post. A command post is under hostile control. We've lost a command post. Take it back. Our numbers are being depleted.
So Malik, how are you doing today?
Doing all right.
It's nice.
A command post is under Imperial control. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Wait, Malik, are you serious you're not playing?
Oh, I pre-funded this shit.
You serious?
Yeah.
Dumbass homo.
I'm just what I'm watching, though.
Hey, Jimmy.
You're gonna have to play something else then.
No, just get on the same. Just get on the same server as me.
Which one is it?
It's the one with the most people on it. I think Coruscant.
A command post has fallen to our enemies. We're losing reinforcements.
There's multiple Coruscant maps.
You gotta sort by in/max, I think. By like player count on the server.
Oh, 11 out of 64.
Yep, that's the one.
Command post is no longer under Empire control. We've lost the command post. Fight for it. Our numbers are being depleted.
There you are. There's Jimmy.
The command post is under hostile control. A command post is under Imperial control.
And I'm on the same team as Alex.
See? See? Good things happen to you when you don't bitch.
Our numbers are being depleted.
Well, let's see if you guys can pull out the win, man.
I don't know, this team's kinda low on reinforcements.
After this, I think we should just play Fall Guys, because Malik's not.
Yeah, we're always gonna go back and Fall Guys, because every game I suggest, you're like, no, man.
Bitch, you suggested Spider-Man! That doesn't have multiplayer. What are you, stupid?
I suggested Minecraft, GTA,
God, no, not GTA. I'd rather drink bleach than play GTA Online.
I suggested Left 4 Dead 2.
I suggested Left 4 Dead 2.
Yeah, but then Jimmy said you didn't want to play it. So, I don't know, you guys can't complain about we played the same thing and then shut down everything we played.
I did not complain, actually.
So wait, can we do Left 4 Dead 2?
No, Jimmy's not gonna play it.
What the fuck?
Our reinforcements are thinning.
Honestly, using the shotgun guy is a much better idea.
Our numbers are being depleted.
That was fucking two shot, man. Nice.
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
I'm almost at. Whoa. That guy just threw a mine at my face.
Fight for it. A command post has fallen to our enemies.
This flopper guy. Can I please be a Imperial Engineer. That's my favorite.
No.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm not talking to you, Malik.
No. And he just one-shots me. Wow.
Man complaining when he didn't even want to play the game.
Alright, Malik, get on fall, guys.
Oh.
We've lost control of the command post. How's he getting on fall, guys?
After this game ends. Malik, you have no room to bitch.
About anything, I'm just saying, Alex, you should have complained about us playing the same games, and then...
All I am complaining about, because you didn't even bother to do anything with this one.
You shut down everything after this, alright? No complaining.
What? What? Bitch, GT Online sucks ass. Who the fuck is gonna play that?
I suggested Smash Brothers.
I said Scriblio if we have four people.
Stick fight gang beast.
No. You know damn well gang beast doesn't work.
We tried it once.
We've lost control of a command post.
Jimmy, one of these days I'm gonna get a brain aneurysm off of him.
I suggested Jeopardy.
No, you didn't.
We've captured a command post. Our numbers are being
I was typing.
Oh, I just got like destroyed. Hey, I see Jimmy.
Yeah. Hold on, I'll be right back.
What the ass is going on here? Am I the only last reinforcement left? Oh.
Alright, I'm out.
Yeah, that was not pleasant. How do I go back to the... Oh, there we go. Okay, I don't want to go back.
That put me on fucking...
Did they just throw you into another game too?
Yeah.
That's what it did to me. Well, that was Battlefront 2, the good one.
We'll play again when we get some mods.
Yeah, we'll play. Jimmy and I will play again. I don't know about Malik because he's being bitchy today.
I was looking at mods, so.
This is gonna be funny. Like, only a few. How many minutes has it been into the stream? 23 minutes and we're already changing games! Damn. That's hilarious. 23 minutes and we're already changing the game. Oh god. Why's my chat like all tiny? Need that larger. Thank you. Not that big. About that big. Perfect. About yay big. So wait, what are we doing? Hey, yo, Jimmy.
Huh?
What are we doing now?
Fall Guys.
Alright. There, now it's set to Fall Guys. Now I gotta load up Fall Guys.
That's a PSP mod, okay.
Wait, they have mods for the PSP version of this?
Yeah, they do.
God damn. Well, then again, they do have mods for Persona 3 Portable. Hey Malik, how many clips are we getting off Malik today thanks to his rage?
Did you just say Malik? How many clips are we getting off Malik?
I said Jimmy, how many clips are we getting off Malik
I mean, we'll see. I only got one clip from yesterday, so.
Yeah, because I need some payback. Any second now, Fall Guys. Gotta activate the thrusters and the boosters and the doosters and the things.
And bands.
The hell did Fall Guys do today? Oh my god, they brought Miku back.
Don't you already have Miku?
I know. It's always great seeing Miku come back. That's how you know the item shop is lit.
Hell?
What did you do? Did you break something? I need this go to there. I'm not. Gotta set the Fall Guys. Alright, sweet. Then we just drag this bad boy down here. And we should have Fall Guys audio now. Great. So, perfect.
Alex.
What?
Hi.
Shut the fuck up.
Jimmy.
What's
up?
What's happening?
Oh wait, sorry.
Okay, sweet. What else did they put back in the item shop? Oof.
Alright, y'all run a duo, I need to, you go pee.
Bush. Alright, Jimmy, so, we're on Fall Guys, even though this was Malik's idea. Let me know when you're on, Jimmy.
Yeah, maybe. I'm loading in.
Amazing montage going on here. Oh, there's your invite. Alright, what up, Jimmy? And by the way, this is obviously not being played on a Steam Deck. Because yesterday I played this on Steam Deck for Malik's stream. We really need to find a new game. Well, Jimmy and I have ideas of games we can do on stream. Don't we, Jimmy?
Mm-hmm.
Hell yeah. We got Call of Duty, we got Battlefront 2, the good one, not the shit one that EA made. We even got Battlefield. We really need to do a duo stream at some point. Alright, let me know when the duos are ready.
Alright.
Alright, I'm back, we can run solos. Well, maybe you should have been more prepared.
Says the guy who refunded Battlefront 2.
That has nothing to do with what I just said, but okay.
Shut your mouth. mediocre clarinet player.
We're not
doing squads, Jimmy.
You know this. Unless you can get a fourth person on.
Unless your cousin is able to play today or somebody else is able to play.
She doesn't play that much, so
then we're doing solos.
Where's your friend at?
Sleeping.
How long do you think it's gonna take until Malik shows us his full rage? Jimmy?
We'll just have to wait and see.
Just have to wait and see.
Get you repping Toledo.
Well, no shit, they won today, homo.
No, they didn't.
Yeah, they did! They beat Western!
Well, guess what?
What?
They're not winning at all.
Oh, okay, homo. Suck my dick.
You know who's winning at all?
Who?
Georgia. It's the three-peat. Yeah, Georgia's gonna win the national title, and then the Braves are gonna win the World Series, topped off with the Falcons Super Bowl win.
At least Georgia doesn't refund Battlefront 2.
And then the Hawks, And the Hawks are gonna win the championship. I mean, Georgia's up right now, bro. Georgia is up right now, and Florida sucks right now. I mean, the Magic are garbage. The Marlins are garbage. The Dolphins are garbage. The Bucks are garbage. The Heat are garbage.
You make it yet, Jimmy?
Yep.
Sweet.
Like, how does it feel?
Oh, sweet. Next round.
Exactly. You know your sports teams are ass.
Okay, Mr. 28-3.
Whatever, man. You switch Super Bowl teams as soon as the Steelers. You
switch. I didn't switch teams. I have no team.
Exactly. You dropped the Steelers as soon as Ben Waffleberger retired.
Anyways, at least Ben Roethlisberger doesn't return Battlefront 2.
Yeah, because I'm pretty sure that would be the worst thing he's ever done. Okay.
Jimmy, we're whooping Malik's ass today. Don't hold back. Go all in.
Oh, it's this fucking...
Yeah, wall guys. Already? I hate wall guys. They really need to get rid of this game.
They need to bring back some of the other stuff, man. What happened, bro? You fell off, Alex.
Malik, suck my dick.
Move up the fucking way, Alex!
See what you get? For your bitching?
You're the one in my way. I'm just kidding, you didn't do anything. I'm sorry. How did you get up here? Or how are people getting this? Whatever.
Oh god, there's no physical way to get up there.
Well, everyone is in my way, Jimmy!
Bruh, how are we supposed to get up here? There's like no block high enough to reach there.
Holy shit, oh, wait, finally!
Oh, you fucking homo. Thank you. Oh, that's how they did it.
Bro, Jimmy is fucking pushing the block away so I can't.
No, I'm not.
Jimmy, whatever. You might want to, yeah, go right, yeah. Good, 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 good. Good, 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 good. All right, careful. Good, good. Perfect, there
well, you
fuck
go. That game.
All right, next round.
The little poop guy didn't make it.
Next round.
All right, let's kill Omni-Man. Oh my god.
The tail shit? Oh, you gotta be shitting me. I hate tail tag.
I realize we hate most of the games on here.
Yeah, maybe that says something about this game.
Every time we start a new game, I hate this.
Well, fucking Wall Guys is ass and Tails even more ass.
Alright, did you guys start with a tail?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, Alex did it.
Yeah, I did.
Alex, I can look at your stream.
Oh, shit!
Get up, all right. Please.
What? How did I not grab you?
Why is Omni-Man just standing?
Oh, shit. Come here.
Bitch. Omni-Man, why are you coming at me? You already have a tail.
I just stay with these group of guys. They have tails. I just gotta be faster than them.
I know that's a good idea.
No, yeah. I mean, stay with them. Run ahead of them.
Me and this one.
Do not grab my tail.
How am I
Alex,
supposed
do
to?
Do not grab my tail.
I have a tail, dumbass.
Oh.
Jesus Christ.
No. Here, get Jimmy. Oh, wait, he doesn't have one.
Oh god, the hot dog has no tail. Oh, fuck. Don't you dare take my tail, you.
Oh shit! Get scored. Why are you planning it?
What was that noise?
Alright, well, I'm out. I hate this game.
Fuck!
Get up! 3, 2. Did he take your tail, Jimmy?
Yeah, he did. Fucking ass.
I'm killing him in the last game. I told you, we're going hard today on Malik.
Hey, look, I've been a man for myself.
As you say.
Oh, man.
Yeah, you're just lucky I couldn't find Alex.
Oh, if you found me, I would have absolutely obliterated you the first second I see you. You know I would have grabbed your tail before you ever grabbed mine. I have
no.
Oh, okay, I see how it goes.
Yeah, you want to come over here?
No.
Hey, you say you wanted to kill me, right?
There's already blocks falling?
Yeah, man. It's cutthroat around here. Ain't no Mickey Mouse shit. Bro, what? Stop. Yeah, I saw you. Oh, yeah, no. Oh, shit. Yeah, we're gonna die.
Fuck!
Alright, I remember that, Alex.
Fuck, homo.
Yep, I remember that.
Yeah, I'm sure you will.
Nah, because you just killed me.
So. You deserve it. Every man for himself, right, Jimmy?
Yeah.
What a dick eater. Anything Alex says, oh, I agree, sir.
Says the man that killed Jimmy.
I didn't kill him.
Yeah, he did. Took his
he
tail.
Got himself. Hey, was it seen on stream?
Yes.
No. Only I know what truly happened.
Fucking orange bitch. Come here.
Hey, kill that orange.
I have to get roasted like orange chicken over here.
Orange bitch, that's what we say about Donald Trump.
Well, yeah. Whoa.
Oh my god, somebody died. Thank you. What? What?
He ain't dying that easily.
Bro, what the hell? What is this lagging shit?
Swear somebody grabbed.
What is Mickey shit? They're floating them back to the platform.
That guy got fucked.
Like Paul George.
Yes, just like Paul George.
Oh, that guy just got screwed by the orange guy. Watch out, Alex.
I know, the orange guy. Oh, yeah.
That's what you... Oh,
get
I thought
fucked, orange bitch! Get fucked! Up the ass!
Karma. Alright, warm up.
No, that's not warm up. That's legit.
Alright, fine. That means my win's legit.
What win? You didn't win today!
The last time you streamed.
When was that?
No, the last time you streamed Fall Guys, last Saturday. I won.
I'm fine, whatever. The win, my win's...
I won Thin Ice.
No, you didn't. You died on Thin Ice.
No, last Saturday.
Oh, that was like a week ago. Talk about this week.
But anyway.
Anyway, so...
All right, Jimmy, let's lock in and get a win. Oh, I think he went silent again.
That orange guy thought he could kill me and failed.
Oh man.
Remember when you tried to grab me and failed?
Me?
You got hit by the thing and then flew
Wait,
off.
Wait, me?
Yeah.
I didn't grab you. You grabbed me.
You grabbed me on that last one.
No, I didn't. You grabbed me and I died. That's the story I'm sticking with.
Well, you tried to grab me, so that's the story I'm sticking with.
Yeah, well, we'll see who the audience believes.
Me.
No.
The
By
master.
The way, audience, if you don't believe me, you're racist. Simple as that.
So they're like most of the internet.
I mean, hey.
They're like most of the internet.
Cool. Thanks, Alex.
My pleasure.
Work at Chick-fil-A now.
Whoosh.
I remember Chick-fil-A.
What do you mean? I remember. It still exists.
Barely.
Barely.
Not the Chick-fil-A I once knew.
It's the same damn Chick-fil-A!
No, the food's worse.
Design didn't even change.
The food is worse.
What do you mean the food's worse? KFC, the food went to shit over the years.
And their owners are homophobic.
No, their new owners are not.
Oh, yeah, that's right. They did.
They changed change ownership, owners. Remember?
Yeah, thank goodness. Yeah, y'all thought I was out for the count, didn't you?
Unfortunately, you're still in.
I'm not a first round fodder like you guys.
What are you first round fodder? Where's your dub?
You got a Mickey.
I know Mickey. That's a legit dub. Mr. Returns Battlefront 2.
Well, maybe Battlefront 2 wasn't shit. I wouldn't have returned it.
Or maybe you're shit at the game.
Let me just get this. Come on, man.
No, that was the final round.
Yeah, but it's still similar.
Platforms don't fall here.
I wonder if they're gonna... let's see what we have. We're getting fruit shot at us.
Oh, okay. Homophobe.
Alright, kill Knuckles.
Alright, kill Undertaker.
No, Knuckles and Michelangelo. Didn't the Sonic kill you last night?
Yeah, I bumped into him. Trash character.
Let go. Let me go, you jerk.
I didn't grab you.
Yes, you did.
I didn't.
Alright. We'll run the footage back.
That was the Covenant.
See, you just did it right there.
No, I didn't. Must be hearing shit.
Wait, why didn't you switch characters?
To who? Oh, Miku?
I don't know. Yeah, Miku or Master Chief.
Oh, but Chun-Li's thickness. Whoosh.
She's the same shape.
What do you mean?
As everyone else in the-
Not in her-
Really, only one person's died?
Not in her fan art.
Okay, never mind. Oh shit.
Oosh.
Jesus Christ.
It's going insane.
Woo! Right, I'm dead.
Oh, bye, Malik.
Oh, well.
You in, Jimmy? I'll take that as a yes. Yep, he's there.
Yeah, he's still salty.
Hell yeah, nice job, Jimmy. That's the results I expect!
Alright, Rhino. Rhino time.
Ah, the rhinos. All right, Jimmy, we gotta lock in here. I don't want no Malik shit here.
You mean where you screwed me over? Oh, bye, Alex.
Whatever, homo. Jimmy's still here.
For now.
Come on, Jimmy. Come on, Jimmy. Come on, Jimmy. Get this dub. I need to embarrass Malik tonight.
For what? I haven't done anything to you.
Good job, Jimmy. Good job. Good job. Get that dub. Get that dub, Jimmy! Look at that, look at that, look at that. Minor setback, but there you go. That, he's untouchable.
Imagine.
Jimmy, careful. Careful, Jimmy. Jimmy, he's behind you! Whew, he made it, thank God.
Ooh, barely made it.
Made it further than you.
I was quoting something.
Let's go, Jimmy! Get the fucking dub.
What's the hat you're wearing?
Royal Fumble, what the fuck is this?
Oh, it's a tail game.
A tail game?
Yeah, there's one person with a tail, and you have to be the last one when the timer runs out.
Oh no, it's a tail game. Jimmy, it's a tail game.
I just said that.
Well.
Oh, he muted me. Okay.
Jimmy's the one with the tail!
Alex.
Oh my god, Jimmy's the one with the tail.
Alex.
What?
Okay.
Come on, Jimmy. Come on, Jimmy. Careful. Careful. They're all trying to... Oh. Well, that kind of saved you. Careful.
Careful, SpongeBob. Careful, SpongeBob.
Careful, SpongeBob!
Patrick.
Oh, that Dark Final Man. Fantasy trash was trying to get you.
Are there any other copyrighted characters? Nope, just Final Fantasy.
Final Fantasy and Asuka. No! Fuck you. Rabbit trash. Oh, get the Final Fantasy! Get him, his game sucks! Oh, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him! Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him! Jimmy, just corner him. Like, block him off.
Yeah, this is a sweat.
Well, what do you think? He picks up...
What a terrible final game. Thanks a lot, Alex.
I mean, thanks a lot, Alex. Suck my dick. Mr. Can't Play Battlefront.
Bro, that game's like 1,000 years old.
You're 1,000 years old. Come on, Jimmy. No! No! This game is ass. Nobody cares about your win. Get this trash off my screen, thank you.
Sorry, back.
That game was ass. Why the hell would you have a tail tag game as the last game?
We've seen this before. Actually, I think you played that before.
Me?
Yeah.
No, I never got tail tag before as the last game.
Oh, or maybe it was me.
I think it was you and you lost at the end.
No, I won.
No, you lost.
I won this before.
You didn't win that
before. I think it was both of you on it, and you guys were, and Malik was bitching about you not body blocking for a malice.
No, that was regular tail tag.
Yeah, that was regular tail tag.
And you guys did play this before, though. I remember it.
Well,
so you guys were complaining about this pissed. As well.
It's okay, Jimmy. Everything's gonna be alright.
It's okay, Jimmy. Remember, you were able to play Battlefront.
I can play Battlefront just fine. The game sucks.
You suck. It's not the game, it's the player.
No, it's all about the game and how you play it.
Oh, you ain't playing it well. Alright, let's get the Miku Land game started.
Alright, Meek Man.
Oh, there's fans today there? God damn it.
Alright, Miku.
I'm Chun-Li right now, I'm not Miku.
Alright, Chun-Li. Alright, Asuka. Alright, Meek Mill.
Meek Mill? What the fuck?
He's the dude that was in the beef with Drake. You ever heard Back to Back?
Yeah, wasn't that a Logic song?
No, it's Drake.
Oh.
It was Drake's diss to Meek Mill.
Oh.
Like Twitter fingers turn, trigger fingers turn to Twitter fingers. That a world too.
Oh. Meek Mill.
What the fuck is a Meek Mill?
What the fuck is a Meek Mill? What the fucking.
Oh, the door. You got cock blocked out of the door.
Yeah, but you fucking hobo! Stop hitting the button! Thank you. Oh.
Yeah, that's right, Supersonic. Fuck off the map. Fuck off my map, bitch. Get up there. Stop. Thank you.
I hate this middle section. Bruh.
Yeah, get Supersonic out of here, Alex.
What the fuck? Ooh. Come on, come on! Shut the fuck up, homo! I got a dub! Suck my dick! Suck my dick, F-word.
Both up.
In the first round? Jimmy, can I please choke Malik?
Bunch of bums.
You a bum! Where's your dub?
I don't care. I didn't go out and I never went out in the first round.
You did last time.
That was last time.
Yeah. Yeah. Suck my dick.
He did not fall, guys. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Oh, so I hate this one.
Boring.
You met me because you're a first round fodder.
What do you mean? I got a dub.
You're still first round fodder. Get off me!
Haha, sucks to be you.
Jesus Christ, I can't stand you. Okay.
I know you're attracted to me, but I don't swing that way. Whoop.
Yeah, you do.
Hehehe. That's right, cut him off. Get this bitch out.
Esteban.
Get this bitch out. Come on. Come on, everyone.
What's his name, Alex?
Come on, everyone. Good job. Good job. Get him out. Get him out.
Esteban Julio something. Ah, fuck it. I don't care.
Get him out, everyone. Good job. Good job. You there in the pink. Get him. Nice job. Aw, pink guy.
That's crazy because I was rooting for you when you were.
No, you weren't.
Yes, I was.
No, you weren't.
Yes, I was.
You root against me all the time.
No, I don't.
Traitor.
I root for you, man.
No, you don't.
We've been best friends since middle school, bro.
You ain't rooting for me. Oh, someone's already made it. You gotta hustle for it, Malika. Hustle for it. Trash.
You root for me at least.
Washed. Washed.
Yeah, fuck you.
Y'all suck. All of you who died deserved it. Yeah, that's right. There you go. Get out of here.
Are any copyright characters?
I see Undertaker.
No, besides me. I feel like I saw Final Fantasy 14 do it.
Slime climb.
Oh my god, I hate this.
This is easy. What are you?
Well, depending on which version of the map I get.
Any day now, Fall Guys. Thank you.
Oh shit! Oh, dude, I dead ass almost got. Oh shit! I almost died. It's okay, I didn't. You know why?
Cause you suck.
Cause I have heart.
I'm the best corner in the game. When you put me a
get off me!
Best corner in the game! You probably won't get served, see you like cream cheese, that's what you're gonna get!
What the hell is that?
You don't know about that rant.
Yeah, who said it?
Richard Sherman.
Oh. Was this during the Skip Bayless tirade?
No, this was during I think it was a Monday night football game, if I remember correctly.
Oh, but have you seen that before?
Wait, yeah, didn't he fight Richard Sherman on TV?
Who, Skip Bayless?
Yeah.
Not physically.
No, well, obviously not physically. Skip Bayless would be obliterated.
He's like Richard Sherman basically said, I am better at life than you.
Well, he's not wrong.
And then and you know what's funny? He's on Undisputed now.
Wait, is he taking over Shannon Sharpe's old spot?
I mean, for now during the NFL season. Bro, you should see one of the new clips. They would not let Skip talk.
Well, yeah, ever since he said the Damar Hamlin stuff, I wouldn't let him talk either.
What did he say about Damar Hamlin?
He said that when Damar Hamlin got his injury, that it's like it's tragic the of his injury, but the game must continue.
Oh.
I'm like, bruh, what? The game? Who cares about the game? This guy almost died.
Like, are you? Oh my god, bro.
Like, are you crazy, Skip? Like, bro, that's just heartless. Damn.
How could you be so heartless?
And then I remember when he got into that fight, he got into that argument with Shannon Sharp on TV. Remember the one where he said that Tom Brady's better than him?
Yeah, that basically was.
I was like, bro.
Basically what made Shannon leave.
Bro, I was like, how can you say that? They're two completely different positions. One's a quarterback, yeah. And what the hell did Shannon Sharp play? Wide receiver, I think?
I think it was a tight end.
Tight end.
Yeah, and they're both Hall of Famers.
Yeah, both Hall of Famers. What did I do? I'm not even alive. I'm dead.
Oh, that's right. First round fodder.
Excuse me. I have a dub, so your opinion is invalid. Come on, Malik. Go for it. You know?
Bro, help me out.
Skeletor, save yourself. Good job. Good job, yeah, Skeletor.
Bro, I hate this. Oh, shoot. Come on. Come on. Come here. Come here, bitch. But yeah.
Hey.
So, fuck Skip. And, you know, and fuck Stephen A too.
Didn't he get into a fight with Terrell Owens recently?
Yeah.
Yeah, and that's where Kyrie showed up to break the fight. Which, you know, something ain't right when Kyrie's the voice of reason.
He pretty much revealed he got Max Kellerman kicked off of First Take.
Remember when Terrell Owens told Stephen A. that Max Kellerman is blacker than him?
Yeah, that's probably why Max got a...
I was like, damn, bruh. He just disrespected
me personally.
See, I would pay to see a boxing match between those two just for the hell of it.
He would get fucking annihilated.
I know Stephen A. will get annihilated, but still.
That man is 60 years old.
Wasn't Terrell Owens like 40 something?
It doesn't matter. He's an athlete.
Oh, yeah.
Also, the reason why he said Max Kellerman wasn't right for the show, he's like, you were never an athlete or a journalist.
Well, bruh, fucking neither was Skip Bayless.
I mean, Skip is a journalist, but...
Well, still, like, fucking...
Stephen A., but the not being an athlete was kind of hilarious, because, like, Stephen A.'s not a...
Stephen A.'s... Well, actually, he did play college basketball at one point.
Yeah, but he sucked.
Well, yeah, he did suck. Didn't he average, like, 3 points per game?
Hey, Skip Bayless averaged 1.4 points in high school.
Okay, but does high school really count?
Yeah, I mean, you know Patrick Beverly?
Okay, but wait, did he make it straight to the NBA out of high school?
No, I mean, he went to college first, but...
Okay, because if you told me that for Kobe, it's like, okay, well, that's Kobe. Kobe went straight to the NBA.
Yeah, I mean... Oh my god, I can't stand y'all.
What did I do? That was the cat guy. And he's about to get himself
Whatever,
killed.
Run it back.
Bro, he's about to commit suicide. Watch. No! He's alive!
Are you coming back?
Hold on, look at that! He's alive!
Yeah, I see him. I see him.
Well, now he's dead, but... If he survived that, that would have been insane.
Good, I'm glad he's dead. Anyway, come back.
I'm coming.
Jimmy, fuck your clips.
Can't tell that to Jimmy. He's the dedicated clip man.
Yeah, well, I mean, when he's sitting there silent all the time and not engaging with us.
Stephen A. Smith. I need to hold on. I'm gonna change my outfit. As much as I love Chun Li's thighs, I need something else. There you go. It's Miku.
Trey Young's live.
Trey Young streams.
Oh, never mind. No, I mean he's on IG live. That's just.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Dakota Kai, hold on.
Do
you ever feel so paper thin?
Don't think about it. Think about it.
Don't think about it too much. Oh, the old Vine days.
The Vine boom, Jimmy.
You remember Vine?
I remember Vine.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do. I watched Tyler, the Creator's Vines back in the day.
Of course.
What? He was great back in the day.
Tyler, the Creator's trash, man.
His new stuff doesn't hit the same, but his old stuff was gold.
Nah.
Yeah, it was.
Of course you listen to it. You probably listen to Hobson, too.
No, I actually do not. I only heard one of his songs. Actually, no, two of them.
You freaking Logic fan?
Ew, fuck no. Don't disrespect me like that again. Logic fucking sucks.
Fucking Eminem stan.
No. That is another individual we all know of who is an Eminem stan.
There's another Miku.
Oh my, god, it's a fake Miku. How dare she?
Killer Alex.
You are not the real Miku, how dare you?
Do not grab me! That's what you get.
What did I do?
Jesus. You just fucking grabbed me.
I didn't grab you?
No, no.
Oh, what the? Stop rolling, damn it! Oh, God.
That sounds like me the other day. Hopefully, you still make it.
This game is gay. Bruh. Stop. I'm I'm losing my shit again.
Oh shit. You'll make it. Yeah, see?
There you go.
My bad.
Oh, Miku! There you go.
Oh, no, you should be rooting for her to
die. But Miku.
Bro, will you go in the thing? Alright, I hope he loses. Okay.
Oh, I see which one it is. It's the skunk with the glowing eyes.
Hey, Alex, you got an imposter. You know what to do.
Ooh, airtime!
This one's okay. What's that hat you're wearing?
It's a Columbia hat. Alright. Oh, sweet, it put me on.
You've never even been there.
I've been there multiple times. I was just there a couple months ago, remember?
No. I don't even remember an hour ago.
Well, of course you don't remember shit. That's why you suck at Battlefront.
No, you wanted to say because you're black, but whatever. I know you, Alex. Shit. Which way does this thing turn? What the hell? Oh my god. Good shit, boy.
First one in.
Alright, whatever. I'm gonna be out this round. Y'all hold it down, alright? I believe in you. What the fuck, Jimmy?
I like how you're blaming Jimmy for your L's.
Who else am I supposed to blame?
Yourself.
Oh, come on, you know I don't take responsibility.
Oh yeah, that's why you suck. Got no dubs.
Oh well, alright Alex, win. Because you want to cost me stuff. We do another Reddit thing?
Yeah, we're doing another Reddit thing. We gotta choose a different subreddit. Not just am I the asshole. We have not found any assholes.
Alright, but okay, then suggest something. You always want different stuff.
Well, reading people's weird life stories. Yeah, I just suggested something, homo. Listen.
Alright, fine. Then
the wax out of your ears.
Weird life stories.
Okay, fine.
Because I'm tired. Ow.
I like how you're so tired you injured yourself.
Yep, I just broke my hand.
Oh, you should get that looked at.
I will, I'll talk to you guys later.
Alright, now that I can hear myself think, it's time to sweat. I unfortunately cannot hold you down one time. I thought you broke your arm.
I said hand.
Well, close enough.
No. Arm is nowhere near the hand.
Yeah, it's right. It's attached to the hand. The fuck? Did you not learn anatomy?
That's what they want you to think. That's what the liberals want you to think, Alex.
The fuck? Alright, Fox News.
Hey, that's probably some agenda they'd push.
They probably would say that. It's what the libtards want you to think. Alright, Jesse Poo Waters.
What? Who?
There's an actual guy on Fox News named Jesse Waters. I always call him Jesse Poo Waters.
Oh, okay. I thought his name was actually Poo Waters. I'm like, how unfortunate.
No, I always call him Jesse Poo
Waters.
Will he
get firewall?
Probably not. They're gonna give us Hexagon.
Nope. He can get what Jimmy played.
The tail shit?
All right, Alex, you can do this. The key is to steal it last second. Do you believe in yourself?
Well, I mean, I got a dub, so doesn't really matter. All
right, then. Because it's the last game we're doing.
Right? Oh, well, sure.
No, it's not.
Oh, okay. We'll go for another one. Why am I looking at a wall?
You're in timeout.
Miku, you're not retarded.
Does it give you, like, a signal on who has the tail?
Oh, no, you kind of have to follow where the whole mess of people is going. Who has the tail? No, it's
the black dude.
Racist.
It's the color.
That's a racial profiling.
I'm black, so fuck you.
Racial profiling.
Hey, you're the one chasing the black guy trying to steal from him.
Racial profiling, Mr. LAPD.
Just to make sure SpongeBob. Don't let the fake Miku win.
The fuck? Where'd she go? Oh, she's over here. Bruh, this is so retarded. Who the fuck designed this game?
You.
I didn't design this. I would never design something this awful.
There you go, Interceptor. There you go, Alex!
Interceptor!
Nah, just run away from everybody. Juke, 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 juke.
Spin move, jump. Juke! Spin move,
jump,
juke!
Jump and dive, jump
spin
and dive.
Spin move, juke!
You're about to get stolen.
Ah! Who has the tail? Who has the tail?
You do. Jump and dive, jump and dive. Jump off the cliff. Yes, you're gonna win. You're gonna do it.
Bruh, no. Ah, oh, fucking homo.
Are you serious?
Fucking homo, come
how
here.
How did that even happen? Get him, Alex. Get him, Alex. You got this. You got this, Sonic.
Who has it? Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. This is gay.
The fake Miku? No,
it's not fake Miku. Bro, this is the gayest fucking game ever added here. Jesus Christ. Oh, and it's a Final Fantasy cunt. Ew. Get him off.
It's not Final Fantasy.
It is. The symbol on his head is Final Fantasy. Oh, God.
Someone fakes that game. You sure know a lot about it.
Unfortunately, I do.
But anyway, fine, we'll go one more, and then...
Alright, we're gonna do one more, Jimmy. You down for one more?
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright.
You gonna actually talk to us this time, or go into sweat mode?
While we're waiting, I'm gonna find a thing on Reddit to talk about while we're waiting.
Alright.
Oh, Ask Reddit. I forgot that this is a giant subreddit.
The what?
Ask Reddit. You never seen Ask Reddit?
Oh, Ask?
Yeah, Ask Reddit. Oh, not okay. Ask Reddit. There probably is an Ask Reddit, but... Why do so many people ask some very sexual questions on here? Listen to this one. What's your experience with men who are insecure about their dick?
Thank you. I think you're suited to answer that, Alex.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I know a man who's insecure about his dick. I'm talking to him right now.
Are you going to let him talk to you like that, Jimmy?
Talking about you, not Jimmy. Jesus Christ. Don't just skip turn like that. I like how the lyrics
we've gotten the same game.
Oh my god, it's the Miku thing. What do you mean? Miku's fucking amazing.
Yeah, but we keep getting this game because you play as Miku.
Because Miku. Disrespect sure. Miku.
How many Miku games have you played?
A lot. Oh wait, you mean like her individual games?
Yes.
Oh, none.
Exactly, you're a fake fan.
Well, bro, they're all rhythm games. You know I don't do rhythm games.
Hey, man, you don't have rhythm then. Fucking shithead, shithead.
Head shit, head shit, head shit.
Get out of my way, SpongeGar.
SpongeGar. Field.
Oh my fucking god, Alex.
What did I do? I'm way behind you, dumbass. Jesus Christ.
Wait, did you fall?
No. I'm still alive.
No, I mean, like, while you were behind.
Oh, well, at some point I was.
Yeah, why not? Whatever, I'm done with this. I'm done with this game.
He says that today, and then actually ain't down. Oh, God. Please, launch me better. Thank you. What's the chicken? What's the chicken doing here? You're not first place.
Bro, stop being a hater. His name's about to get eliminated because he took the other way. He tried to 4D chest it. End up getting
started. Oh, damn, we lost the 2B that was in this game.
In the first round?
Rest in peace, 2B. You died just like you did in the game.
Well, who the heck is 2B?
You've never played Nier?
No.
Well, of course you don't.
I'm not a weeb, so...
It's not weeb! It's made by...
Have you ever played Nier?
It's made by Square Enix.
No,
the same...
I've never played that game.
It's Square Enix.
Yeah, so don't act like it's just a common game everybody's played.
It's actually a pretty well-known game. Well, at least one of them.
I've never been near it.
You really should play it. It's wonderful.
Alex, most of the games you suggest to me are terrible, so...
Says the man who can't play Battlefront 2.
Yeah, Battlefront 2 was terrible.
Battlefront 2 is amazing, don't
Fallout
you?
Fallout New Vegas was terrible.
Don't you dare disrespect the glory of Battlefront 2.
Stop grabbing me, Jesus!
I will grab you whenever I want.
In hell, Alex.
What? I know you like it when I grab you, son of a bitch.
No, you like it. When I get
aggressive. Wait, no, we can't do that yet. We're waiting for 50 followers.
Yeah, but it's not the full song.
Go slow, go fast, like controller. Controller. Like controller. Controller. Ah, no! Oh, for fuck's sake. Fucking gay ass thing. Why does it take so long to fall?
Who just joined?
Who just joined?
Hello?
Oh, what up, Zach?
What's up, Zach?
What's going on?
Nothing, we're just live streaming.
Oh. What are y'all's plan?
Well, we tried to play Battlefront 2 earlier, but Malik was bitching about it, so we had to switch to the only thing we have in common, which was
Fall Guys?
Unfortunately.
Well,
that game is so fucking bad.
I keep suggesting we play something else, but Alex doesn't like playing.
Bitch, you suggested GTA Online. That game sucks ass. I would not wipe my ass.
Play 5M, though.
I suggested Smash Brothers.
I suggested Left 4 Dead 2.
Yeah, but Jimmy doesn't want to play that.
I suggested COD, but Malik doesn't want to play COD.
Fuck COD. And I'm not spending money on that game.
Well, yeah, don't spend money on the microtransactions, just buy the base game.
I'm not buying the base game, that's $70.
Not $70, they're on sale right now.
I don't care, it's still $21.
Bro, you suck ass at Call of Duty. Your own younger brother destroyed you in Black Ops 2.
Yeah, I don't play the game!
Cold War was free on PlayStation, like, a couple months ago. You mean tell me you didn't grab it?
No, I don't play Call of Duty.
Well, that's your own fault.
Wait, you didn't grab the free PlayStation Plus game that was Black Ops Cold War?
Like, Zach, why do you have PlayStation Plus if you ain't taking full advantage of it?
I do. I get the free games that I want.
Just grab all of them.
Yeah, I just claim them all.
Yeah, that's what I always do.
Okay, Pokemon? What do you mean you always do? You don't have a PlayStation.
No, of course I don't have a fucking Soy Station. I fucking have a goddamn, Well, in my case, I have Prime Gaming, because I have Prime in general, so I claim everything.
Epic puts out pretty good games, normally, too.
Yeah, I claim those, too. I see you grabbing me, cunt! Come back here!
I didn't grab-
You will die where you stand.
Dude, fucking, whatchamacallit's pretty far, though. Game Pass. I paid for it recently.
I really should try Game Pass so I can play Microsoft Flight Sim without having to install that.
That's good. Yeah, Game Pass. Game Pass has like some pretty cool.
Let
shit
me go.
Because what Game Pass is like die. Starfield, fucking
Forza.
Forza.
Don't they have MCC else? On there?
Yeah, they have. I was just playing it earlier. The Payday 3.
Is it meh? I heard it was kind of meh.
I like Payday 3. I think that the reason, and this is the reason everyone fucking gives bad reviews to games, is because 9 times out of 10, the game is gonna have a bad launch.
Well, yeah, I mean that's just common practice these days.
Yeah, I mean like
look at Cyberpunk.
Not even Cyberpunk, bro. Like games have had like bad launches since like fucking like 2010, like. Every Battlefield has had a bad launch.
2042 took the cake, though.
Yeah, I heard 2042 is really fun now, though.
Yeah, but, I mean, did you see the player counts? I see you.
A little too late, yeah, I agree.
Like, bring that ass over here.
Someone...
Bring that ass over here, baby! Get...
Bro, can someone actually die, though?
Malik, darling, come over here.
Oh, okay, I was about to say.
But yeah.
You're laughing, I'm alive.
Unfortunately.
Oh, Chad, the black guy's alive, alright.
What?
Oh, we ran out of time.
Bro, we...
So we're gonna play another round.
We were just that good, it's gonna make us play Tail Tag, watch.
I will quit. Oh, Fan Flingers. The hell is this? I guess we're flinging fans.
But yeah, fucking honestly, I mean, I need to play Cyberpunk at some point soon after that update. Hope it actually runs.
I can't wait for Phantom Liberty, bro. It comes out in 2 days.
I literally moved the whole game to my SSD just for this fucking update to see if I can experience it better than it originally was.
Hey, Jimmy, still with us?
I'm watching.
Yeah, dude. Phantom Liberty is gonna be fire.
By the way, did you see how MK1 looks like on Switch?
Yeah, it looks awful. I mean, it's a fucking NVIDIA Shield tablet. What the fuck are people expecting?
Yeah, exactly. Why would you buy the Switch version of anything?
Yeah, I mean, if you have the option not to, yeah.
Yeah, like if you have a PS5 or an Xbox Series X, just buy that version or a PC. Yeah. Besides, it's gonna cost
like
you the
Nintendo,
same.
Nintendo, like when it comes to Nintendo, buy their exclusives and that's it.
But even then, remember when they released that one?
I've got a couple third-party games that I think are pretty good.
Remember that one Pokemon game that sucked ass? The one that was like really broken on launch.
I miss. No, I don't play Pokemon.
Like all of them?
Oh yeah.
That's the thing about modern gaming. Oh, there we go.
Modern gaming.
Fucking Persona 5 runs good on Switch. Persona 5's old game though. That's not fair.
Doom 2016 runs. Oh, but that's old. Never mind.
Yeah, it's 2016.
Yay.
I feel like if Rockstar ever tried, they could have put GTA 5 on Switch.
This game is more tolerable.
They could.
People.
They absolutely could.
I'm trying to think of a game that's really demanding that's on Switch. What about Xenoblade Chronicles, the third one? Wasn't that like a bitch to run it to make, if I remember correctly?
I've never played it on Switch, so I have no idea. I've played it on an emulator, though.
I'm trying to think. I can't think of anything.
I have no fucking idea. I have third-party games on Switch, but they're all, old and, like, remakes and remasters, like, that are made for that console, so I get what you're saying.
Oh, look at this homo grabbing me.
That's pretty cool too.
Not you, I'm talking about this guy who grabbed me.
Oh.
Wait, Red Dead 1?
Yeah, they ported Red Dead 1 to
Switch. Oh, yeah, yeah, when they were releasing that god-awful PS4 port.
Oh, yeah, that's stupid, but Red Dead 1 on Switch is good. From, like, all accounts I've heard.
Damn it. Well, I'll let you win.
Rest in peace, Malik.
I don't know, most
Switch games. You're gonna have to grab that guy. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, this is gay. Alright, I think we're done with Fall Guys.
So, what are we doing then?
Yeah, bro, stop playing that shitty-ass game.
We can't find anything else. Malik bitches about something, and then Jimmy can't play some other stuff. We tried playing.
No, Jimmy can. He just doesn't want to.
We tried recommending Left 4 Dead 2, but that didn't work. And I'm not playing GTA Online. I don't care what you tell me. That game sucks ass.
Play 5M then.
I don't know what that is.
It's a role play version of GTA.
Yeah, it's fun.
Yeah, but Jimmy's not gonna play that, so.
Because I don't have it.
But you don't have the PC version. Yeah, this is the challenge.
Well, most of the games we suggest, Jimmy just doesn't want to play, so. That's why we always end up on Fall Guys.
I tried suggesting Fortnite to Jimmy, because I know Malik is able to play it, but Jimmy doesn't want to play Fortnite, so that discards that. Rocket League, well, I don't think we're getting any dubs on Rocket League with just me and Malik.
Alright, fuck you too.
Bitch, you suck ass at that game.
Whatever, racist.
I have it on film.
Alright, so what are we doing, Reddit?
Yeah, we're gonna read shit. Might as well turn it into one of those just chatting streams. I'm amazed that actually gets you a lot of views.
Yeah, because people are fucking, I was gonna say something you couldn't say.
Wait, were you about to say retarded?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can say it.
Oh, really? People are fucking retards.
If they tell me it's like, oh, I don't know, that's so powerful.
Someone to read it to them.
People for some. Remember, wait, you've seen the videos of the AI voices that are like, it's like,
yeah, it's fucking stupid, dude. I can't believe that worked.
And the guy's playing like Minecraft, like obstacle
parkour map, like yeah, like.
And the voice is like, "Ask Reddit today. I learned from my wife was cheating on me. I don't know what seems to have happened and what might have caused
this." Dude, why don't you guys just fucking do that, dude? That's fucking genius.
That's what we're doing.
Why don't you guys just read fucking Reddit posts and compile them into videos? It's fucking free money, glitch.
That's what we're about to do.
Yeah, but I'm saying, dude, you should make a channel branded as, like, Reddit Stories. Reddit and fucking post shorts.
Reddit Stories.
Dude, I'm so fucking serious.
No, like, I know. Those can generate a bunch of views. That's...
And money. Yeah. Views don't matter, money. That's what matters.
Well, yeah, but once you get the views, then you get the money.
If that takes off, like, if that takes off and you can just, like, fucking, like, live a life farming Reddit stories, bro, that's like quit your job money.
Oh, I got one, Malik. Let me switch this thing over. Oh, yeah, hold on, I need to switch the... Stupid. I hate the fact that you can't just automatically do this in Streamlabs.
Yeah, dude. I'm not gonna say that on stream. I'll say that off stream. But I did do something kind of like that a while ago, and it made me some decent money.
Let's see.
I don't want that documented, what I was about to say.
Want that documented?
Yeah, that's like an off-the-record type of like thing I would talk about.
It is so hard to actually play a game and not drop something that Twitch would complain about.
Well, yeah, this isn't a Twitch thing, it's just more me looking like a scumbag kind of thing, so... Yeah, I'll tell the story when you're off stream.
I accidentally showed the Discord. Oopsies.
That's, I don't give a fuck. Nothing in there.
To be fair. Somebody asked me to join. I'm going to tell them no. It's like, I don't know who you are. It's a private. Wait, where the hell did... Oh, that's why it didn't pop up. Oopsies.
Dude, that, now that I accidentally have like an OG username on Discord, I just get fucking bombarded by people.
Wait, people just randomly adding you, or?
Yes, dude, they do it every fucking day, and I just decline all of them.
You know where I get a lot of random stupid friend requests? Wait, who just joined?
Oh, Tiger.
Oh, Tiger, how's it going?
What up, fuckers?
We're just here on, we're doing a stream today.
Oh, am I interrupting?
No, you're good. You can't.
You still ask the 2K? Yeah, I know.
Oh, bro. Listen. Fuck you. You ask the 2K.
What's your my career overall?
98, bitch.
No shit. For actually?
Yes.
That's crazy. Yeah, I'm still I just hit 85 because I bought VC.
Ah, bitch. Yeah, now who sucks?
What build did you make, though?
I'm a center.
Oh, you're playing a big, dude. You're gay. So gay.
So being a center. Most important player.
Bro, because you just play... I know exactly what you do. You play paint beast, get rebounds, and then fucking throw up twos and wreck, like...
Actually, I can shoot.
You can shoot. No, this is gay talk. I don't want to shit up Alex's stream.
No, you can do. I don't care. I really don't care.
You know how many times
I've said homo on stream?
Yeah, yes. Send a picture of your build.
I will show the build. Hang on.
I made a three point shot. I made the Steph Curry build.
Oh my god, you are terrible.
Yeah,
if you're bad at the game, just say so. But if I can green three,
is that bad?
All right, that's my build. I just posted it. Steph Curry, bitch. Yeah, you catch me in the paint. You body.
Yeah, I mean, like, yeah, that's the trade-off, but, like, if you get, like, a good playmaker on your just get fucking green at the three-point line.
If you have a good playmaker, can't nobody shoot this year.
Well, the Steph Curry build's more for, like, rec and pro-am. That's what I play.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't like playing on the park, bro. I feel like nothing good comes out of playing on the park.
I bet my five can beat your five.
Yeah, probably. I mean, our highest rated in our Pro-Am 5 is like 94, so.
Hey, Tiger.
Hey, what's up, guys?
What's your 2K thing?
Oh, I'll put it in chat. Hang on.
Yeah, we were just talking about my career. I was shitting on Tiger for making a big, and he was shitting on me for making a Steph Curry build.
Hey, all you do is run around screens and shoot fades. That's it.
Where's it at?
Yeah, but like, all you do is get fucking defensive rebounds and fucking hit three or hit mid range, bro.
Where did you type it?
Did he send it in general?
Underneath the picture of my build. Yeah.
He put it in the voice chat.
If that
makes sense. Yeah.
Wait. You have to hit the little speech bubble.
You hit the message box.
Oh, who the fuck uses this, man? No, I didn't ask for your build. I wanted the name so I could add you.
No, I know you didn't. See, if you weren't deafened, you'd be able to know that's Money Heist did.
Right, Prime.
But I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna remake this build. It's too slow.
Yeah, it's a center. What did you expect?
I wanna be faster.
Oh, so you still alive?
Yeah, I'm still alive right now.
Are you online right now, Tiger?
I'm at work.
I mean, I could just switch it to playing something if y'all want to chat while I'm just playing something. I don't mind having the conversation. It keeps the thing lively.
No, I was just saying. I thought we were doing the Reddit thing.
I'm not sure.
Are we doing it?
I want to take something down. The 75-3, but Jimmy. Sucks. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I can still shoot, but why?
We do it. We you still down for the Reddit thing or?
You can do whatever. I don't care.
Yeah, Jimmy's a bit salty right now.
Why is he salty? What happened?
Because I accidentally killed him.
You didn't accidentally do shit, man.
Oh, so it was on purpose?
No. Yeah, it was on purpose.
Interesting.
Hold on, I'll go to an AFK break for a bit.
No.
All right, and I'm back from the break. Unfortunately, I'm probably gonna end the stream off right here at this part. I'm just not feeling it today. I don't know why, like, the mojo just ain't there. On top of all that, I'm kind of, not exhausted is the word, but what's the word? Like, Malik, what's the word?
I don't know. It probably is exhausted.
Well, unmotivated, I guess.
Alright.
Just not feeling it today. But yeah, there's not gonna be a Wednesday stream, obviously, because I'm gonna be making that Halo vid. Saturday, I'll see about Saturday. I need some time to think about what kind of content I can do for the streams. I need to diversify the stream content.
I keep think of something. These suggestions and you keep ignoring them.
So. I will mute you again. So, anyways, yeah, we're just gonna cut it off here. This is gonna be a short Saturday stream. Just wasn't feeling like a very stream filled day. So with that, I would like to thank everyone who joined me today. I'd like to thank Jimmy.
Yo.
And I'd like to thank Maliki.
Thank you for having me.
And I'd like to even thank our special guest, Zach.